Today we're going to demonstrate reading NDEF data from Mifare 1K cards using the idChamp RS4 Bluetooth RFID reader and the Cloud in Hand mobile grid app running on Android, also available on iOS. This is a perfect application for conferences, marketing events. It can be deployed mobily or in a fixed kiosk. First step is turn on the idChamp. I'm going to connect using Bluetooth Low Energy, or BLE. Come in here, the Connection Manager, tap Connect, quickly connect it up. So first, I have this NDEF, this Mifare card encoded with NDEF data that will open up the Maps application. You can see the app reads the data and then performs the action. I can go back to the app, I can have it open up a website. There it goes to Serialio.com in Chrome. I can have it send a text. Open up the text app and automatically put the body of the text in there. You can also attach pictures. And all of the scans are recorded in Cloud in Hand, as well as other data. So perfect for a number of applications. All this data can be synced to the cloud, and you can receive automatic reports. Thanks for watching.